great experience. It was a great event. I see this event as an international gathering of the surfers on a spiritual level. It's more of a gathering than an event for me. So it's a great gathering, and you know, everyone's 35 years to 50 years of age, so we are past our professional time. So it's just it's a great opportunity for everyone to get together, show their surfing as their elder, but more so group on an international level and just have a really good festival.
If you have to tell me your like best moments of your career, being an ASA World Champion, A, yeah. Being a star of North Shore, the movie,
yes.
Or being a pipe master, what would you choose?
Wow, that's a big one. I can't answer that right now. It's like you say, three nice separate wins or occasions which are great, but it's I think probably being a world champion is the best for me, yeah. An ISA world champ was a pretty good one to have, yes.